Hello everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Everyone ready for some more Fire Emblem Meridian Dawn? I'll take that as a yes. Let's just get right into it then. I thought it was kind of my head, like the top coming in the mic is from the headphones, but it's the fan. Could be the headphones. They're not keeping the sound in well enough. I get this microphone away from it. No point of headphones is so that you don't hear it coming through the mic, but it's not gonna come through the mic anyway. Wait, while it was silent there, the microphone was still picking up sound, so something else is making up all that static background noise. I don't know much about it. Hopefully it's not too distracting. Let me know if it gets too bad. Enough of that. So far, I've forgotten why this would have in the first place. Why we didn't just take a big army together. I'm sure, the reason for that is to remember. The Dark God's talented minions have defeated our forces at every turn. I just gotta give all these guys the worst voices because they suck. Now they have set foot on the holy ground of the Empire itself. We have no choice but to lead the army ourselves and destroy them once and for all. We are the chosen ones. Our will is the will of the goddess. With us at its head, our army is invincible. And yes, quite. As you say, Vice Minister. This guy seems like he's fine. He had a normal voice. When I've beaten that brat, Sonicky, I'll make her kneel before me and plead for her life. And the Vice Minister says he hears the will of the goddess. Goddess, yet I've heard nothing of the kind in my ears. Why would the goddess choose the cane and me? We're the ones with the most to atone for. Is it just one of those being a noble that's not insane? I think he's a noble. Probably tell by his demeanor, his standing. Empress Zaneki. The silver haired maiden. Yes, it's me, Micaiah. May I sit next to you? What? Of course you may. Thank you. This is awkward. I'm sorry. And that you are not very fond of me, but I wanted to talk to you. It's not that. I like you just fine. It's just that you make me feel inadequate. It's because I can sing the Galder of Release and hear Yune's voice, isn't it? How did you know? I can sense the flow of people's thoughts. While seeing the movement of a person's mind, I can usually deduce what the person is thinking. You can read minds? What a boon that would be to run in country. I could read people's minds, I could tell that the nobles and senators were thinking behind the smiles. I wonder what the goddess didn't bless me with. I wonder why the goddess didn't bless me with such power. Oh, she swapped. I was so confused when she started saying her own name. Micaiah was born with her power. We didn't give it to her. Huh, is that you? The goddess of chaos, Yune? Let me ask you one thing, Yune. Why was Micaiah able to sing the Galder of Release, but I wasn't? I am sorry, little Empress. I don't know. But I knew that Micaiah could sing it. That's why I stayed close to her. I don't understand. How can you be a goddess and not know? I thought gods were perfect beings who knew everything. Gods? Perfect? Where'd you get that idea? You haven't met a lot of gods, have you? Well, no. But divinity created life form from nothing. Surely only perfect beings could do that. We did create life and can do many things that you creatures of flesh can't. That doesn't make us perfect. It just means we can make mistakes on a much grander scale. That's fair. We're not what you've been taught, and we're much closer to you skin wearers than some old men. Skin wearers. But we do make mistakes. Sometimes we make terrible mistakes. Sometimes all it takes is one emotional outburst, and the entire world is drowning underwater. Ow! Where did the sandstorm come from? Yune, you need to calm down. I wish we were perfect. Then there wouldn't be any wars, and no one would have to die because of our mistakes. Yes, I understand, Yune. Now, please calm down. Can't even get a good, grasp on what Sonic's voice should be. Yune? She's gone now. She's getting upset. She hasn't lost control of her emotions like that in a long time. Micaiah, I'm supposed to be the voice of the goddess Eshera. And I've never once heard her speak. I wonder what she's like. We may find out before this is over. I mean, that's where we're going to meet, after all. So Do this first. How did it go, Sigrun? Did you find anything useful? Only this, unfortunately. It's the Tome of Balgun. Balgunde. I think I pronounced it. This is quite rare. Good work, Commander. Such a heavy sigh. What's wrong? What sort of state is the world in? When the Apostle, our Empress, has taken up arms and fights alongside the common soldiers. Does that still bother you? I already told you not to worry. I know. But would the Duke of Persis think of... What would the Duke of Persis think if he saw you right now? Sephran. I don't know what he and Zelgith are doing right now. They're awaiting your return, of course. You don't have any doubts about that? Of course not. Duke Persis comes from a family of great mages. General Zelgus is the finest general in all opinion. They wouldn't have been petrified. We'll see them when we return to the Empire. That's true. I'm certain that they're safe too. They must be waiting for us. Let's make haste towards Cyrene. Yes, that is why I keep suggesting that you should stay away from danger and... Nonsense. We will fight with everything we have, and in order to fight in our utmost, we need powerful magic at our disposal. Follow me, Sigrun. And with these sands are many precious treasures. Help me find them. I'm glad she's feeling better, but you see, our Empress is digging around in the dirt like a common farmhand. Yeah, so it's a lot higher rank in this game than it is usually. I think in other games it's like B or A. Sala, you're by yourself today? Yeah, what about you? Where's that stone-faced sidekick of yours? He's just hesitant to show his emotions. I'm only joking. Don't get so defensive. They don't insult my family. You say he's your brother, but there's as much resemblance between you two as between me and Skrymir. We're not related, but we're very close. Just like you and Princess Leanne. What? You didn't... Yes, I can sense your emotions. Also know that you just closed up to keep... you from looking in. You possess the same power as the Herons. How stupid of me to let my guard down. I'm sorry. What else did you sense? Excuse me? Did you find out anything else about me? No, I didn't try to read your mind intentionally. I just felt that your feelings for Princess Leanne were very warm, and that's all I saw. You were sure? Fine. You're a lot like me. I'll let you off the hook this time. What do you mean by that? You'll see when the time comes. King Asala. I almost forgot. Here, this is for you. This is a Tome of Light. We need you to stay alive, alright? See you later. Asala. Nosferatu. Let's see. Can't use it yet. And he's ball gone. Bella got none. Just fine, but not throw on. S, okay. I don't think anyone on this army has S. Yeah, she's probably the closest. I think that's his ability for being level 30. Yeah, triple strength, half enemy speed. Yeah, it's gotta be it. Yeah, I don't think I have anyone that can use the Satori sign that he has on. Next person would probably be Valug. Seems stocked well enough. Let's make sure they all have voluntaries and the like. He doesn't have anything. Got some herbs. I doubt he'd get a heat. I heard anyway. Yeah. Started to hit me. I need the bathroom really quick. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. have the same inventory, I think. Didn't realize that. Or do I? Regardless, I can't promote her with this, I don't think. Wait, I can't? I see, right. That's a promoter class. That's what, is that what I want, though? Am I gonna use Tanith? Tough. My 11 uses. I feel like Tanith might actually be better than Sigrun. Unless she promotes. Yeah, strengths are the same as hers before even promoting. This is more magic though. Probably have more resistance too, actually, it's like hard to say. I mean, are any people really gonna get enough levels to get up to promote anyway? I could save it to see how it goes. See if she's worth promoting or not. Similar. More strength, though. Okay. Let's compare them directly now. I wish I could actually do that, though. Do this? Way of doing that. So 41 or 9. Pretty comparable, really. So that Tanith has 3 more strength than she does. Does kind of feel like I might need them. Flying units are really useful. So they are supported, so I don't know how about health I have them both. I'm just gonna go with it. Yuna visited again. Oh. Does she have anything interesting to say? Sort of. I think she might be responsible for the ancient flood that sank all of the other continents. Says so casually. Sorry to break up your alone time, you two, but we have disciples that order troubles again. Hey, that's... I knew this would happen eventually. What is it, Empress Zeniki? Oh, I see. Oh, my dear Zeniki, the false apostle. What a pleasure to see you again. And this time, I have an army of the righteous behind me, ready to strike you down. Vice Minister Lacaine, you are the foulest kind of traitor. I can never forgive you. Ha ha, how amusing. Forgiveness from a fraud is of no value to anyone. Empress, please don't force me to listen to this blasphemy any longer. Allow me to silence it for you. Hold, Sigrun. I want to understand. The Cain, on what grounds do you claim that I am not the true apostle? The apostle of Bignion shall be the firstborn daughter of each generation in the line of Altinia, first empress. She will give voice to the goddess. She will pass the judgment, give prophecy, and protect her people and their lands. Sonic, you have never once heard the voice of the goddess, have you?
That is, that's only because I've not come of age yet.
Oh, what a hysterical coincidence. That's just what the Senate has been telling people for years now. Apostle Zeniki is too young to hear the goddess. Give her more time. How funny that the lie you've been living is the same lie we've been telling.
But how? Explain yourself, Lacaine.
Poor false apostle. No one ever told you about your older sister, did they? She was the true apostle.
I had a sister?
She died before you were born, assassinated along with Apostle Mishaha.
by the Parrot Clan. So, we said it installed you, the second daughter, as the apostle had said. You lie. You impug both me and Noble Harris. I'm glad to have exposed your secret. Perhaps now you'll be able to accept the truth. Silence. The lying tongue of a treacherous senator proves nothing. You seek proof? Fine. We shall set us in the ancient way, in battle to the death. Whomsoever the goddess sees fit to win the day must be in the right. Well, prepare to lose, cause like I can't lose. McCain, we finally found you. Now's our chance, South. We must do whatever it takes to get that blood, to get the blood pact. Right. Let's go. Yeah, this is personal for Micaiah and Dane. 15? Okay. This is probably about what I would also do anyway. Unfortunately, Fiona, I can't really keep up with anyone else. Thanks for the chat message, but I'm fine. I do wonder if I shouldn't use. Oh, never mind. I had to use all these strong ones. It's already him, actually. Where's his support? Oh, he doesn't have one. I don't need Belu, but he's just not strong enough. Like, compared to... well, him. On sand, so I'm gonna have a horse. So that's why I can't use her right now.